His Majesty, King Somnala, World of Plenty Teleport on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic thoughts for your day.
Watch this. You don't go outside.
Awoying apandle.
When you want a direction for your life,
mawufuna inkombandlela empilo yakho.
You look within you.
Ubuka ngaphakathi kwena.
You listen within you.
Ulalela ngaphakathi.
What do you listen?
Yini oyilalelayo?
Soft, still, small.
Iphimbo elincane elipholile.
Holy voice.
Elingcwele.
Stand today, I'm 36 years in ministry.
Here is how I draw my living every day. I listen to a soft, still, small, holy voice within me. The voice that fills me with love, tenderness, compassion, kindness, and gentleness. Watch this. Don't go outside. When you want a direction for your life, you look within you. You listen within you. What do you listen? Soft, still, small. Holy voice. Very sacred. Meaning, will never tell you what is against God's nature, or what is inconsistent with God's weight, with God's character. Everything, if you can leave the Bible, never read the Bible in any day, or it's banned, there is no Bible. There is a Bible within you. So still small. It is not audible, by the way. Sometimes it's very intuitive. Sometimes it drops a knowledge. It comes as a persistent thought sometimes that keeps on pursuing you. I was giving somebody money yesterday. So I called somebody and said, give this person 1,000. Boom! 2,000.
Well, 2,000.
Give me.
To me.
These are the things that I see in the spirit. The voice followed. 2,000.
I said,
no, 1.5. Said, 2,000. 2,000. Said, 1.5. Said, okay, do what you want. Then I have to choose. Do I do what I want? Do I listen to this voice? Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Sometimes I would wake up and feel sickly. Feel all the sign of the flu. So my logic says, don't touch coffee, don't touch Red Bull. And the voice within me said, drink Red Bull. I'm telling you the truth. That's how I live my life. I can distinguish when my friends say, drink the coffee.
Who's the coffee?
And there will be a voice. So smooth. Soft. So peaceful. Say, just do this. Sometimes, somebody has done wrong. I was angry. And the person shows up. The voice will say, Jesus, one of his way of doing, he never judge what he heard about his ears. He never judge with what he see with the optical eyes, in the book of Isaiah. Ibese liti umhlanga ofecekileyo akayikuwaphula.
A broken reed he won't despise.
Uyovuselela.
He will resurrect.
And then God will say to me.
Nkulunkulu besethi kimi.
First thing must come out.
Into yokuqala kumele iphume.
The first thing you must give to this person.
Into yokuqala kumele umnikeze lo muntu.
Is mine.
Umamathele.
You think, you may even think I don't know.
Ungaze uyitshetsa ngazi.
Something say inside me.
Khona into ethi ngaphakathi kimi.
Shake his hands.
Hawula isandla sakhe.
Or her hands.
Isandla sakhe.
Hug.
Umhug.
Give the biggest smile.
Umnikeze ukumamatheka okukhulu.
I'm talking about what rules my life, okay?
Uma into elawula impilo yami.
This is not a Bible, this is my Bible. It's not your Bible.
Akuseleli.
This is if you want to know what makes me to be what I am.
Mawufuna ukwazi ngenza ngibe yilomuntu
ngiyena. This is it.
Iloko.
Stand today, I'm 36 years in ministry.
Kings of Nala, World of Plenty Teleport on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots for your day.